Okay, so as we all know, well, just for today, Markiplier released a heist with Markiplier, and it is a choose-your-own-adventure game or YouTube video that is basically stealing a precious box and with Markiplier. And as some people know, if you're watching this, you get to pick anything, like, just do this, and then
I'll leave this one up to you.
So maybe...
just choose your adventure game on YouTube.
Good call.
This is Markiplier's first original YouTube video that he's made, and I think it's pretty cool. If you know who Markiplier is, he also made A Date with Markiplier, which is similar to it, but this is just way more advanced. It has way more endings, three times as more endings than A Date with Markiplier. Anyways, so if you go to one of the endings, which is the first ending, I forgot what I was saying. If you go to the 31st ending, which is the very last ending to A Date with Markiplier, A Heist with Markiplier, it's basically...
take your pick.
Tunnel.
Shoot!
Don't split up twice. And then you do split up at this point. And so...
yes! Okay, awesome! Alright, okay, this is gonna be great. And don't you worry about a thing, because our one...
the Markiplier disappears. You have, Who Killed Markiplier,
I always thought that you
if you really truly want to know what's inside this box, I will tell you, but you have to find some codes.
Not the lies he's told you, but the truth. I know how much you love a good game, so throughout this heist, I've hidden codes. Several codes. Find them all, and you'll get your truth.
And if you, the thing that all he's telling you is that he has codes hidden around in this whole heist with Markiplier, and you have to try to find it, and... yeah, but there's a website, if you did not know, there's a website under here that sends you to a link, heistwithmarkiplier.com, and you have to enter a password, and that password is the code that you have to try and find. So once you find that code, you can put that code in here. Luckily, I have found that code. It didn't really take me that long. And let me just tell you
that. The truth. Well, this heist, I've hidden codes.
So
throughout this heist, I've hidden codes.
If you saw that last imagery, it has a word there. Also a question mark. And those words, which I have right here, it says, ignorance is vice, police, or vice. I really don't know what that means, but it says right here. And it also has a question mark. I tried to put in that code. That was the first code I inputted, and it did not work. Watch. Or ignore is vice. And then I put a question mark. Now, I looked everywhere. I really couldn't find that much, but there are a few places, that I saw where it was. Sorry, anyways, without me telling you what, how to get the code, I'll just give it to you. So, it's a really long code. I'm in incognito mode because the other one I have it. So, I'll give you the code, and it's that. And that's the code. I'm not joking, that is literally the code. So, if you want to pause this video, write it down, or, you can't copy it. I'll probably put it in the, in the description, below the description. I don't know what it's called. I haven't been on YouTube much. anyways, if you want to go down in the description, it will probably be there. I may not might put in there, but I most likely will. You can copy it. Let me show you what it is. So you go in, and this is basically it. It gives you just this. It basically shows you the bloopers, behind the scenes, also photos of everything, and I think this is really cool. I still haven't watched behind the scenes, but the bloopers is pretty funny. It's 17 minutes long. This is 23. You also have the merch as well. You can go on his website and get the merch. I think that's pretty cool as well. But yeah, that's literally what is in the secret website and the secret code that you have to get. I'm running out of time a little bit here, but I'll put the code in the description. I'll also put the website of where you need to go. Or you can just go there by yourself, and I would just like to say thank you, Mark, so much for making this. This was a really good adventure to go through. I'm so happy that you made this. Thank you so much. It was fun. It was really fun. Also, people who are watching this who just want the code, or people are just watching just to see what I have to say. Just saying, please check out Heist with Markiplier. I'll put that link in the description also. Please check it out. Thank you, Mark, for making it. And I'll put the code in so you can get into the website. That's it. It's the code for Heist with Markiplier. Hope you enjoyed that. Okay, bye. Bye.